Timberwolves had made six straight shots, still that miss, and then the block here. Rose again in transition. Towns with the stuff. Šarić attacks, and Rose is fouled. He'll head to the free throw line. Chance to get his first points of the game.
Those throwouts to a spot-up shooter need to be on target for Dario to be able to knock it.
Derrick Rose. First bucket from the field for Derrick Rose tonight.
Good screen by Taj Gibson to rub off the defender in the painted area. Derrick Rose letting him have it. Things heating up here a little bit. As bad as the Wolves have shot the basketball in this first half, they've got 50 points.
And Dirk throws up a wild one and gets it to drop.
That's just a reverse layup. It wasn't that wild. That's a stable move for Derrick Rose.
Sure, but degree of difficulty for your average human.
Yes, yes. For Derrick Rose, that's nothing.
Rose for the three. That three is better than two anyway.
So confident.
Rose pulls up from beyond the elbow and rattles it in.
Left 2.9.
Rose for Okogie, looking for a fourth. Right. And that's the fourth triple tonight for Josh Okogie. With 9 minutes and change remaining in a tight game, as Rose takes it and makes it. Right. You have to wonder if we've just seen the last of Dirk Nowitzki at Target Center.
Right. Hurry up, your motion is Derrick Rose. He's just been great in this game. 7 of 14, 3 of 4 from outside the arc. He's got 19 points.
Wiggins inside. 2-run, they've scored on 5 straight possessions. Rose chased off the 3-point line, takes a tough 2, makes a tough 2.
Derrick Rose, 21 in the game.
He's great defense by Rose. On Luka Doncic, and here come the Wolves. Chance to tie or go in front. A 13-5 run since Rose came back in, making a 15-5 run.
Offense getting a little stagnant. Just watching Carl.
Teague will take it and make it.
Wow.